The Center for Social Justice, Equity and Transparency highly recommend that the influx of the foreign media organizations operating in Northeast Nigeria be checkmate, as their activities have constituted a nuisance to the operation of the Nigerian army. It also recommends that this foreign media organization should discontinue with the way and manner they are reporting insurgency in Nigeria, which is not in the best interest of all concerned. If they cannot be objective in their reporting, they should leave Nigeria in peace. The Center for Social Justice, Equity and Transparency suggests, after detailed analysis of the report, turned in by a different group of researchers under various sub-themes, concluded that the Nigerian army has been highly professional in the fight against terrorism in Northeast Nigeria. The Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Tuku Buratai, has provided exceptional leadership in the course of the fight against Boko Haram / ISWAP in Northeast Nigeria. This much was gathered from community leaders whose areas have been affected by the activities of Boko Haram. Center for Social Justice, Equity and Transparency, having identified this foreign media organization as promoting terrorism through their mostly inaccurate reporting, should be cautioned and sanctioned moving forward by the relevant authorities in Nigeria. The Center for Social Justice, Equity and Transparency Center also recommends that a reporting template that will ensure objectivity be developed and given to the foreign media organizations operating in Northeast Nigeria in an attempt to curtail some of their excesses in their news reportage. The Center for Social Justice, Equity and Transparency says that it wishes to charge the foreign media organizations operating in Northeast Nigeria to defend the unarmed civilian population in Nigeria by reporting facts, figures, as against the fiction and half-truths it has been reporting, which is in every sense despicable and inhuman. Sergius commends the Nigerian army and appreciates the fact that casualties is inevitable in warfare, but due to professionalism and training, the casualty figures have been significantly reduced as against the propaganda carried by foreign media organizations operating in the Northeast. But from our research we've done, it's worthy to know that the works of the non-governmental organizations in Northeast Nigeria is becoming all about monetary gains. It's all about what they can get from their foreign donors. So it has become business every day for them. So in such a way, the negative reports about what is happening in Northeast Nigeria, when we get successes at the battlefront, they never report such news. When you interact with your friends that are outside the country, they make it look as if Nigeria totally is a war zone. Meanwhile, there's relative peace in most parts of Nigeria, apart from sprinkled parts of the Northeast. Apart from negative things being propelled about Nigeria, the foreign media organizations will also learn to propagate good news, successes of the Nigerian army and the federal government in the fight against terrorism and ISWAP. Thank you very much. Any questions?